just tell me a lie? Did you actually tell Mr. McMahon you don't want a World Heavyweight title shot at WrestleMania? I knew you weren't very smart, but now I wondered if I caused you to have brain damage when I was smacking you around.
I know getting the win tonight is important, but I need to put on a show, too. I should hit a high-flying move off the top of the ladder.
You think you know me?
Hold that briefcase high above the ring, hold the contract for the main event match at WrestleMania.
That's more than enough motivation for these three. Heck, I may jump in there.
Dangerous impact to the neck.
Oh, that did it. And there's the ladder. Oh!
swift kick.
Oh, wow.
And he's going for that ladder.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
He's getting attached to these ladders.
These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight. Did you hear that? What impact?
And again, the ladder comes into play. The motor's gonna fly. And there's the ladder.
He's just inches away from taking on Mr. McMahon at WrestleMania.
Punishment can that body take?
Good God, what a suplex from the ladder.
He's literally inches away from winning this one.
Edge and Hardy have more ladder match experience than anybody else in WWE.
And the Intercontinental Champ's got none. But on the roll he's been on, I don't think we can count him out.
A big fall, and all the air might be driven out of him. Devastating. Just a devastating neck breaker.
And there's the ladder. His neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground.
I'm over here!
Get him! The motor pulls the trigger!
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Oh my God. Oh, and he hits the canvas hard.
Oh, look at this, DDT. And there's the ladder.
Again with the elbow. Oh my, get the medics down here.
What a punch. And he gets leveled.
Oh my God! This could be the end of the match! Can he reach it?
Oh, removed from the ladder in the most physical fashion.
Are you? This is insane! What a fall! And there's the ladder. This could be over quick. Oh! And there's the ladder.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Look at this. Just a little further.
And he gets dumped unceremoniously from the ladder. My God, what a
move from the top of the ladder.
And there's the ladder.
Down the neck.
Victory may be within reach right here.
Spear, spear.
And there's the ladder.
Oh, not again. Not again.
Oh, man. That briefcase is so close. This could be it.
And he gets taken right off the ladder.
Up the ladder, and this is so dangerous.
I'm not worthy.
Smart thinking by Ed.
These two are fighting for their lives on that ladder.
He could win the Money in the Bank match right here.
Oh, God. Oh, my God, what a fall. What a fall. Up the ladder, and this is so dangerous. God, oh my God, that's got to be at least a 12-foot drop.
The motor pulls the trigger.
Up the ladder, and this is so dangerous.
If he gets that briefcase, this one's over.
And there's the ladder.
If he can win this struggle, he might just win the match.
And he may have been broken in a million pieces.
And there's the ladder.
Right now, his head must be screaming in agony.
Up the ladder, and this is so dangerous.
And this could be the Money in the Bank match right here.
He hits the canvas hard.
And there's the ladder. That'll cause some damage. And he's heading up.
He's just a few inches from victory.
The Motor wins.
It appears his rivalry with Mr. McMahon will indeed culminate at WrestleMania.
If you think it's going to be a fair fight, though, you're crazy. Mr. McMahon didn't get where he is by fighting fairly.
It'll be an unpredictable capper to a historic night, to be sure. See you in Houston for WrestleMania. the pinnacle of sports entertainment, WrestleMania. He's Jerry the King Lawler. I'm Michael Cole, your host to the most exciting night of the year.
And what a treat it'll be to see our heroic chairman, Mr. McMahon, enter the ring to battle the upstart Intercontinental Champion.
What a strange road to WrestleMania it's been. Here's how this showdown came about. Santino ran his mouth, which led to the emergence of a new superstar who quickly asserted himself. The rookie wasn't trying too hard to make friends, getting on the bad side of Mr. McMahon himself. This led to a game of one-upsmanship between Mr. McMahon, at the time enlisting the help of Santino, and the Intercontinental Champion, who ruined Mr. McMahon's Mega Magazine Award speech. Will he live to regret it? We'll find out tonight.